Ladies and gentlemen, there was a car that careened off Mount Lemmon yesterday, just above 4,000 feet, and at least one is dead. I don't know why anybody didn't come out and say anything about it.